I said money, broads, foreign cards, against all odds. I just want to get my paper.
Rum Nitty versus K-Shine. Another fire, explosive matchup. We've been wanting to see this for a long time. Rum Nitty was up first. He had lines like, fuck Shine. This K got a dead kick. That was fire. I'ma end all that Walmart shit once I get Target in the view. Yo, that was fire. You know they sell guns and ammo, right? I been had rounds for a K. Fire. I give anybody heat. Shine through a thermoscope. Yo, that was fire, yo. Nitty round one was crazy. Crazy wordplay. Punches. Yo, Rum Nitty did his thing in round one. Round one for K-Shine. K-Shine had lines like, whole click, like pound up, then give me some. Whole click, like pound up, then give me some. That was fire. This shit gonna put Rum down, like remain sober. That was fire. But this shit gonna throw Rum up like a hangover. That was fire. Take everywhere. Listen to my artist. That was fire. Tell me Walmart, I won't miss the Target. That was fire. Yo, K-Shine had fire lines. But I feel like Rum Nitty had fire better material. K-Shine, to me, I feel like K-Shine, he outperformed Rum Nitty in round one. I'm just keeping it told. I feel like he outperformed Rum Nitty. I feel like Rum Nitty had his material was better. But I feel like K-Shine, He outperformed them, and part of this is performance. I feel like K-Shine had good enough lines for him to slightly edge round one. Now, somebody said Rum got round one. Yo, I feel you. But I feel like K-Shine outperformed them in round one. So I got K-Shine in round one going into the second. Rum Nitty had lines like, let the clip ring, do it till it hit zero. Then send you to an operator, that was a haymaker. Spin off top with the mop stick. I'm saving McDowell, like I'm saving McDowell. Talking about the Coming to America movie. Yo, that was fire, yo. You really think your dog ready? Machete from the dark side? Skin shine like Keisha off belly? Yo, that was fire, man. Pulled up, no mask on me. I just hopped out and caught a body with the bare face like College Dropout. Fire to my Kanye West album he was referring to. Yo, Nitty is fire, yo. Nitty had a fire round two. Very explosive. It stood out. Yo, let's hear what Shine got to say. Shine had lines like, eye for an eye, leave the whole world blind. Lucky I got a stick for that. That was fire. He said, I put you in a, I am with these, oh yeah, he said, I put you in a, I am with these 80s, raise the roof, something like that. I'm not saying the line right, but it was fire. There'll be another body in the trunk like Ray Caruth. Yo, that was fire. That Ray Caruth line was fire. Shine had a fire round two. It wasn't enough for Rum Nitty's round two. Rum Nitty's round two was too crazy. It was too crazy. I got Rum Nitty winning round two clear. It's 1-1 going into the third. Rum Nitty had lines like, if I show up with the razor, I'm on some shit like Scott Hall. That was fire. I put the steel in Shine back in front of Nunu. It's ATL. That was fire. I wipe the nose, then wipe your nose. You know who did it. That was fire. Yo, Rum Nitty round three was crazy, but he choked. And he tried to get it back. It wasn't a slight choke. It wasn't a slip. It was a choke. And it took him a while to get it back, but he did get it back. I was feeling his electricity when he got it back. It was definitely fire, but a choke is a choke. All Shine had to do to win round three was to just get through his material. So Shine had lines like, one trigger spill, Rum on everybody like a drunk nigga. That was fire. We both gun spitters. It's one difference. You punch lines, I punch niggas. Let me say that again. Shine said, we both gun spitters. It's one difference. You punch lines, I punch niggas. That was fire. I like that. That was creative. He said, K-Shine brings out a prop of what I wrote down of NBA Live 99. and had the player jersey 89, and he start going into a whole scheme about how Nitty is a fake player and just a bunch of crazy stuff, but it was well put together. It was creative. He got through his material, and that's all he really needed to do was get through his material. And he kind of knew that. So I got K-Shine winning this battle, first and third, 2-1. If somebody got Nitty winning rounds 1 and 2, I'm with you with that. I respect that. I feel like, you know, I just feel like, I feel like I said a few minutes ago, I feel like Nitty had better material, but K-Shine had better performance. But with that said, I got K-Shine winning this battle 2-1, first and third.